Well, attending the debate at Stormont today was the victim's campaigner, Willie Frazer, who's currently on bail on charges related to the Loyalist Flags protest. He sat in the public gallery, but a short time later he was arrested on the Newtonards Road in East Belfast and taken into custody.
Oh, Willie! Yo, Willie! Yo, ho! Willie, we'll never forget him, mate.
Absolute disgrace.